Gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000, that was the value they placed on our life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
I meet and though unequal odds unto a savage race.
We're under attack! We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We just crossed camera feed to the interrogation room. It's German Mendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Make sure no one leaves this room!
You know I'm not kill you, Diet. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Mendez has escaped.
What?
PMCs use glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Mendez. Take what you want. Mendez couldn't have done this alone.
He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready.
Go! Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Put his brakes!
Server room, lower deck!
Secure brakes.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Zeke.
You too, sir. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We got another wave of jet wings landing now. I'm trying to take some of the heat off our men.
Stay on it! I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there. Terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from the server room. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tim should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
You got it!
suicide.
Section, do you copy?
Admiral Briggs! Damn it! Comms are down! He can't hear a word!
Seal the door.
Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
The one that's destroying the fleet.
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room.
Do not shut down the systems!
If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in!
Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He saw the sun.
In position, by Briggs' side.
Admiral Briggs.
Back off!
Salazar, shoot through me! Kill this son of a bitch!
Surrender, and it's done.
I'd rather see you die than surrender.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
He's alive.
Thank you, bro.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill you.
Salazar.
Hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down!
Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
Check the wounded! This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
What the hell happened here, man?
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how could he do that? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
You betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
Attention all in this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship!
gotta see that son of a bitch burn for what he's done.
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.
Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Calm down! The bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine!
Still clean!
I'm gonna give you something for the pain! Son of a bitch!
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason. What's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD, scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Inside our dead meat.
We're on ground. Forehead down.
Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. More freeway right side. More empty trucks advancing on the right.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Moving! Get ahead! We got another empty truck dropping infantry!
Stay in cover! I'll direct you to move when you're clear!
We're taking heavy fire from all directions!
Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
You're right on us, section! Behind the support columns! Damn it, man! Keep them off us! Use your scope, section! Charge each round and shoot right through!
Keep covering the president!
Damn it! We're taking fire from high! They got fucking snipers on the overpass! Behind the signs!
Section! Take out those snipers! Take out their riflemen on the overpasses!
Clear! Get to the vehicle!
Get the hell out of there, section! The freeway is coming down!
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys!
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people.
Section, get over here now!
We need to get this convoy moving. Get the president into the middle vehicle.
We're gonna be fighting every inch of the way. PMCs are setting up a barricade. Get ahead.
Clear them out.
Gotta go now.
I'll take the lead vehicle with Harper.
Everyone on my lead. 110 northbound, single file convoy.
Update all. Blue Road is go.
Master, grab him out of the way.
They're trying to block our exit. Push through them. How badly hit is downtown?
It's bad, section. Most of the city's now a full-blown war zone. I don't know how you're gonna make it through downtown.
How the hell do we come back from this section?
I don't know yet. But we will.
Menendez knew exactly what he was doing. In the Pentagon, Washington, Wall Street, all on the same day, using our own aircraft.
Shit!
I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to... Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
God, son of a bitch!
Moving time!
Taking heavy fire from all sides!
Don't know how bad.
At least she's still in one piece.
Get her to safety. Make sure she lives.
Ever fly one of these things, Section?
No.
Well, you gotta fly one now, buddy. Flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason, David, priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated.
The PMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
They really hit us hard.
Harper, make a left on 9.
You got it. Mark's moving in.
Enemy neutralized. Altitude lost. Object destroyed.
Mason? You are one crazy bastard, you know that, right?
Madam President, we now know how Menendez pulled it off. It's now clear that Menendez intended to be captured and brought to the Obama in order to execute his attack.
Trojan horse. Odysseus.
He used a Solarium device to affect our internal circuit.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set! Your hunt lane clear?
It's all good.
Confirmed. All right, Section, you're good to go!
All right, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
I go kill. Taking him alive didn't work out last time.
Time on target, 30 seconds.
Shit, that was close!
Got that gunner!
building up ahead!
Located broadcast source. SC-1, say stat.
100 series building perimeter established.
SC-1, switch profile and checkpoint responsibilities. I want this place locked down.
Roger that.
transmission.
My console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Holy shit. Raul Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. He's on right now.
Is sinful. And we all pay for it. Los Angeles was the flagship of their absurd materialism. So I destroyed it.
I'm locked out. Can you hack into the system?
They thought I wanted to kill the president.
I'm fucked.
Doña Presidente, I could have buried you a million times over. No. I wanted you to see it.
The drones are being controlled from Haiti.
What?
Sir, there's nothing more we can do. We cannot regain access to
the
drones.
2 billion people exist in abject misery.
He's ready to strike New York.
Tyrannized
by stop
war.
It! What the fuck?
Doña Presidente.
He self-destructed the drones.
Your war machines are no more.
Why?
Your military is crippled. You cannot stop us now. Honesty. Rise and strike while they are down. Strike now and strike deep.
Let's move out.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
Section, this is SE2. We're monitoring multiple explosions across the facility.
It's Menendez. He's trying to cover his escape.
All stations, this net. All checkpoints detain anyone attempting to leave AO, even those in uniform.
Checkpoint 4. We have unidentified persons approaching.
Oh! Hands up! Drop your weapons!
Who's checkpoint 4's location of my hunt?
We're Americans. Take it easy.
Orders are no one passes. Stop where you are.
Relax. We're on the same team.
Checkpoint 4 is down. We need to move.
Thank you.
Murder me. For Cordis EA.
I got you, brother.
You had me worried, man. For a while there, I thought you were gonna let that bastard live.
Over here!
Later, Session.
David Mason for Sergeant Woods.
Another Mason?
Oh, fuck. Secure the building.